You would never want to pay more for something than the advertised price. But these days, that's exactly what's happening to consumers when they buy something with an added fee. Fees across a wide range of industries are siphoning billions of dollars out of Americans' wallets each year. Consumer Reports tells you how to spot, negotiate, and avoid extra fees altogether. News 8's Martha Koloski explains in today's On Your Side.
Carol Benoche and her husband Brian love everything Virginia Tech.
We are huge Hokie fans.
It only makes sense. It's where they met and where they both attended college. So when their alma mater's men's basketball team played Duke in the NCAA tournament this past March, they knew they had to be there. They purchased their tickets on StubHub for $355 a piece. On top of that was a fee.
I expected to see fees, but I was flabbergasted by how much they were.
Their tickets had an additional $173.80 for what's listed as service delivery and transactional fees. And the Benoches aren't alone. From cable TV fees to banking fees to airline fees, Consumer Reports heard from nearly 3,500 Americans who were angry about the growing number of fees on their bills. A common theme: added fees are annoying and costly.
Companies are doing everything they can to make their prices appear lower, to bring those consumers in the door. The problem is they have to increase the price somewhere along the way, and they do it by hiding fees in the final price.
See, our survey of more than 2,000 U.S. adults nationwide shows at least 85% of Americans say they've encountered an unexpected or hidden fee over the past 2 years. As for who is most likely to charge consumers hidden fees, see, our survey finds that telecommunication providers, live entertainment or sporting events, and gas and electric bills top the list.
It's important to check your bills regularly to make sure that you don't have any extra fees that you don't know about, and ask a lot of questions of the company before you pay them.
As for Carol, next time she'll budget for ticket fees and put that extra money toward a hot dog and a cold beer at the game. For News 8, I'm Martha Koloski, On Your Side.
Consumer Reports says one feature StubHub offers is that you can set your search so that fees are included in the price, which will help you budgeting and avoid any surprises.